name is Master Simac. I'm one of the master trainers of Warrior Island. And don't forget the Tiki code. Hello, my name is Master Simac. I'm one of the master trainers of Warrior Island. Now, very early on in our training, we identified the importance of exercising your core, because most of your force will come from your core muscles. And I gave you an analysis of biomechanics of martial arts, or biomechanics of a punch. When you throw a punch, it's a sequential movement which starts from the foot and it goes foot, hip, shoulder. Now 48.4% of the power comes from the hips, so almost 50%, so it's crucially important we do strength and conditioning for our core. Now, your core development is an essential physical attribute for any martial artist, combat or sports athlete. Dedicated fighters understand its importance in increasing explosive power, improving overall strength, maximizing mobility, reducing stress on the body, and minimizing your injuries. If you want to achieve superior fitness and improve overall athletic performance, then you need to prioritize exercises which are designed specifically to build a stable core into your strength and conditioning program. Now, the core works as one unit, stiffening to protect the body, to transfer force from one lower body to the upper body during athletic movements. The core is also the most important factor for transferring explosive power. When your core muscles are weak, then your nervous system puts a halt to any explosive movements as a protective mechanism to support the spine. This means that if you're throwing a strike or a kick, punch, your energy will not make it into a strike. Also, when you have insufficient core stability, it will set you up for injury and limit your mobility. So now you can see and understand the importance of exercising the core itself. Any athlete, any sports person will tell you that. Resistance bands such as these have become very, very valuable training tool for most sports athletes, because they translate really, really well into applying the strength that you gain to sport-specific exercises like punches, kicks, or throwing in any projectile objects. So from here, if we attach one of these resistance bands to an immovable object like this banner here, from here, get into your stance. So you're actually throwing the punch off the opposite hand. So if you've got your right leg forwards, you're doing it off your left side, so as to stabilize yourself. Bring your elbow in line with your shoulder. That way you're recruiting largest muscle groups, your rhomboids as well as your chest. From here, keep your hand up, push off the back leg, just like you were doing a punch. As you breathe out, 2, 3, 4. The further you push it, the more resistance you will get. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's do 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And don't forget the Tiki code.